Hi, it's Carl here for ProAV TV, and we're taking another closer look at the Panasonic DVX-200. So this one's on ISO. So like its sibling, the GH4, these aren't cameras that are known for their low light performance. So what we're going to do is we're going to show you a quick test, both in daylight and at night time, to go through the ISO range and see, once you do get up to those higher ISOs, just how usable is the footage. Let's take a look.